It is good to be back.
Oh yeah, it's so good to be back. It feels like it's been forever, you know, because of MSI, the LEC. I want to see G2 play again. Aww. Jankos is setting up if Caps gets the stun here.
Hello, son.
Good follow-up. Jankos, easy point-click move in. Now I'm going to flash forward, second auto, third, and gets the first blood. Game over, I like it. They need to retake some kind of vision here, because Humanoid could get three-man dove.
Kaiser now coming in, he's going to block a decent amount of the damage. Jankos standing off to the side, the turn, burn, not quite enough. Humanoid still burning, still ticking down, but OYO wants to fire back, and he's going to grab Jankos. Humanoid just barely managing to live, but they really can't afford to contest this one. Wunder has no ultimate. Now keep in mind, if he manages to steal a soul heal, he can't get the reset. Jankos now trying to move in, that's the knockup. Wunder now moving in the midst of everybody. Viego does so much damage, if he can find the reset, he can turn the fight. He gets the reset, now the ult is back available. He takes the Wunder though, not the Jace. Or the Rumble though, not the Jace. Wunder now moving in. That's gonna be the stun. That's gonna be the follow-up. Kaiser, no flash available. He should just get walked.
I'm fast as fuck, boy.
Slow is enough. Camouflage could come out here in a moment from Wunder, but Miky gonna go in, gonna get the ignite, the tick down. Kaiser, a mad lad. Can he do it? Ooh!
Easy!
Then they should be favored. Wunder's on the side.
Gonna be big. He's gonna try to start to the stun. Maybe he can get El Yoya or Karzy. That's gonna be the big target. That's the Rumble now locked up. Jankos in the midst of everything, just isolating Karzy, making sure Karzy can't do damage. Now that's the shutdown. If Wunder lives through this fight, he gets the reset. Now he's the Rumble. He can move through if he needs to. Jankos going in. Humanoid going down. G2 have taken the fight as expected.
He won't be able to hold the power anyway, so let's at least try to get something. Rekkles with the Protoscler ult.
Ulti now. Karzy's been locked up. They're gonna burn him down. All too easy. The turn and burn, the equalizer does a lot of work there. Maybe they can turn it back onto Caps. Wunder off to the side though, looking for the reset, fishing for something. Going invisible now as he's going to continue his focus on this tower, but Arma now going to be the one in trouble. Big damage coming in for the Viego. Unstoppable on the back half of the ulti, but they go in. They've locked him up under tower, but it's not enough! He resets! What is this champion?
We'll have to see what happens though, because Miky has flash. He could pull the trigger whenever, and Mad Lions with the Jace can kind of clear waves now. We'll have to see what happens.
Right off to the side, but Jankos is right in his face. He's going to go over to Bankade. You're going to follow. Mickey's there with a follow-up CC as well. That's going to be another charm coming in. Miky just too clean this game. Rekkles finding a kill off to the side. Everybody on Mad is just getting torn to pieces. G2 are ruthless. Mad finding kills across the map, but not enough. As we get into this late game, it is all G2 all the time. Arma cannot find his montage moment as G2 now push in and will end their first game in the summer seasons.
If Ezreal wouldn't decide that we should win this game, we would not win this game. Or like, we would struggle more, maybe. But Karzy, I guess, decided we should win and just Eden.
Look at the CS.
Don't do it.
A second, he might go in here.
Going in, gonna get the knockback. Fall up here immediately. The equalizer from downtown needs to get out of this one. The shield is coming in. Neon trying to fire back, maybe hoping to get a kill back with a passive, but Rekkles can just jump back out to safety. Walk away from that one. G2, well played. Rogueblade now has level 11, second rank in that paranoia. And again, immediately trying to shut him down. Perfect spell shield to deny the exit. Big Haymaker come in, but you just have to feel it's not going to be enough. Kire in the area as well. That TP might be too little too late. Oh, it's going to be a 3v1 here on the top side. Caps leaping out to safety. Caps unstoppable, but he's still going to go down. They get the follow, and that's it.
Questionable decision one from Caps himself, but Miky wants to make a play of his own.
Flash forward from Miky. Equalizer now coming down. They need to kill Limit immediately if they want to keep this one going. Leaping forward from Rekkles, he's going to find.
Don't fucking run away from me!
Firing back, but Jankos hungry for blood. Neon burning! Tick, tick down. Jankos grabs that one. G2 match the play, and they're moving straight to the dragon.
Divers have flash, neither does their bot lane, so Mickey's engage could be crucial.
You're right now locked up. This is the entire team. Equalizer going down. Limit taking so much damage. Neon in the midst of Wunder. Wunder, where's the Haymaker going to go? He's going to get a little bit of damage back. Nuclear Ant off to the backside. Probably buying as much time as possible. Rekkles is already dead. Nuclear Ant is now running wild, moving through the entire team.
You picked the wrong house, fool!
But once they get on top of it, there's going to be nothing for Jankos to do. Trying to turn, trying to burn, but they both go golden, and Nuclear Ant's going to walk out of this one. Caps looking for the reset. If he kills him quickly, maybe he can get it done, but there's just too much CC. They've shut him down. They polymorphed him. He's just a little kitty cat. He can't get anything done.
And Broken Blades off the side. Rekkles going for it.
In. If they one shot the knocker before the fight even starts, it's going to be everything that they need. They're going to try to get the reset coming in as well. Miky trying to buy as much space. He's out. Can. Where are they going? That's a polymorph on the set. Shed trying to get a little bit more space, but he hasn't even ulted yet. He's going to knock the Zins out back into his team. It's the equalizer down, but Caps, can he find a reset? Can they get any more damage? It's Rekkles, he's untouched on the opposite side of the wall. He's the only player you need to watch, but he's just not enough. Schalke, stand strong. Schalke, turn the fight.
It's a disaster. That's kind of all I can say about it.
And they might go for a bit more.
Yeah, Broken Blade's gonna TP back here. G2,
There's no bolt wave, so they're gonna look for an Miky goes forward. Miky, that's a big play. The TP isn't gonna be fast enough. Rekkles, keep your eyes on the AD carry. What can he get done? Nuclear Edge is still alive. Broken Blade in the meantime.
Me.
He leaps away. He finds the knockback. Caps is taken down. It is Rekkles versus the world, but he is not enough on his own. Nuclear Int and Schalke, no fear, will find the win from a devastating loss to a win over G2 Esports.
Treats. If this doesn't work out, it would be a horror for him.
Dash, leap forward with the Spectral Moth. Spear's gonna connect this time. Wunder can try to flash him to safety, and he is going to do so. Nidalee gonna try to clean, but that's just enough healing. Ticking down, Treats now leaping out. It's a disaster. The Spear not
holy
quite enough.
Wunder is still alive. What is that?
Wunder should still go down here, but maybe he can make it a 1-for-1. He continues to walk forward, he continues to threaten. Now gonna leap forward with the Spectral Moth. A bit more damage, not nearly enough. Wunder a bit too confident there on the outplay.
Mid lane.
Now good damage. 2 hours gonna drop in the mid lane.
We got the assist, but SK might want to set up here. Rekkles.
CC. Spear lands from downtown. Rekkles now in trouble. The flash out to safety. The leap out as well. They're gonna turn their attention back towards Miky X.
I tried to peek through the door, man. Can't make it.
They have the damage finished off. Flash forward. Miky ticking. Red Burning. Smite. Red Smite's gonna be enough, and Treat's gonna grab that one.
Yeah, good reaction time. Now the TP's coming in here from Caps and Jankos chasing down Jezu. There's a lot of fighting.
Side. Trying to distract Trees, keep him out of the fight. Caps now running forward. Jezus is very squishy. Goes back in on the Caps, though. 2 hours is in the area. Maybe they can shut down Caps. They just one shot him. The shutdown is there, but now it is Trees who's in trouble. Concussive blows ticking. There's no way Nidalee makes it out of that one. It's a 1-for-1. Really, in either of these team sites.
Let's do this.
Dude!
Play for the Dragon Soul.
I'm gonna report you.
Well, in this matchup, Dominus coming out. Gen X wants to turn it back. That's Fury, but Spectral Maw connects. Good healing coming in for Wunder. Ulti comes in. Gen X taken out, and that's the power of Viego in a side lane. But maybe, just maybe, he can out-smite here in the individual exchange. Certainly Nidalee has more up or a burst damage to take that down, but maybe SK just want to go for the full-on fight. That's the Dominus now coming out. Marked up is Gen X. Custom blows coming in. Treat just wants to finish that one, and it looks like they are going to be able to burn it down. Well played by the side of SK. If they can get out with their lives, it will absolutely be worthwhile. Jez is just going to go down. In the meantime, Gen X at the back line buying space for the rest of the lineup. SK will retreat, but they're not going to give up the soul.
On top of mid.
Enemy spotted.
There's no real talent there. Bob from Tier 3, but fighting mid.
Gen X now going to be in trouble. Has to burn the Dominus, but he still just gets burnt down. Wunder can now get the reset as they push in. The possession is still going to be available. Now can threaten the backline, double dash through the creeps, leap in onto Jezu. He's a Renekton and a Viego, but unstoppable but not unkillable. He is going to get burned down. Treats finishes that one. Big shutdown onto Wunder. Maybe, just maybe, SK can defend the base, but G2 remain undeterred. The Baron buff backing them up. They will break the inhibitor, but Jankos getting shredded down. Treats in the midst of everybody. He goes,
I want to die.
Anya's in time. Still going to get shredded, still going to get knocked down. And now G2 might just look for the win. Tier 2s be damned. They find the fight that they needed, and G2 are going to break the base.
What did you think about this game versus SK, which after the mid game seemed like it was a pretty done deal?
Yeah, this game kind of felt pretty easy from draft to game. I don't really know what they were trying to do. I was kind of confused. I thought the jungle was here for sure, but I guess it was not.